Hello everybody, my name is Catherine Lane and welcome back to my channel, Catherine Lane Reacts. Today I'm going to be doing something super, super special to my husband. He really loves this song. It means a lot to him. So I'm going to listen to it and give it a go. It is Shine Down, Call Me. I have never heard of this band before. So I've never heard of the song before, obviously, if you've never heard of the band. So I don't really know what I'm getting myself into, and that's all that in a bag of potato chips. Let's just begin.
Wrap me in a bolt of lightning, send me on my way still smiling. Maybe that's the way I should go, straight into the mouth of the unknown.
Clean voice.
I left a spare key on the table. I never really thought I'd be able to say a merely visit on the weekends. I lost my whole life in a different, and I've said it so many times. I would change my ways, no, never mind. And God knows I've tried. Call me a sinner, call me a saint. Tell me it's over. Tell me it's over, I don't want you to hurt. It's all that I can say. So I'll be on my way.
Chills, chills. Oh, the harmonization. Song is beautiful. Jeez Louise from Sankin.
I put it all together, but nothing really lasts forever. I had to make a choice that was not mine. I had to say goodbye for the last time. I kept my own life in a suitcase. Never really stayed in one place. Maybe that's the way it should be. You know I live my life like a gypsy. And I've said it so many times. I would change my ways. No, never mind. God knows I've tried. Call me a sinner. Call me a saint. I don't want you to hurt. It's all that I can say. So I'll be on my way. I'll always keep you inside. You healed my heart and my life. And you know I tried.
Oh man.
So call me a sinner, call me a saint. Tell me it's over, cause I still love you the same. Call me a favorite, call me the worst.
Yes.
Tell me it's over, cause I don't want you to hurt. Cause it's all that I can say. So I'll be on my way. So I'll be on my way. So I'll be on my way.
Oh, wow.
Mr. Eric Bass on the piano, let me.
Wow. Wow. I think if you're married or have been in a relationship for a long time, you totally understand that song. That's really powerful. That was really powerful. That harmonization was just number one, not number one, but that harmony was incredible. And his voice was clean. I mean, just clean and in control, and he had it, and emotional. I don't know how I've never heard of this band before, Shine Down. I've never heard of that band before, and I'm like, where have I been? Where have I been? That was beautiful. Yeah. It was so pretty. I really liked it. It's like making me feel a little, you know, sad because I know that's one of my husband's, he really likes that song, especially when you get into an argument. We'll be right back. And yeah, so that was really great. That was really wonderful. Subscribe to YouTube, subscribe to Patreon, subscribe to all the things, and like that little button. I know it probably doesn't mean much to you, but it makes a big difference. That little likey button, the commenting, seriously subscribing, that's really gonna help. And you know what? Just watching for a minute helps. So thank you so incredibly much. If you feel so inclined, hop on over to Patreon and subscribe to one of my tiers. I got a whole bunch of stuff there and coming over there and doing that and doing this. And let's just keep going and see what happens. Thank you so much. And I hope you have a beautiful, wonderful day, evening, or middle of the afternoon. And I will see you next time. Goodbye.